Morning, folks. This is Voorst. I'm here at 10 o'clock. You just missed two of the bells, but it's 10 o'clock for sure. So, this is Voorst. Today I expect to walk maybe 25 kilometers. A part of the route is in the forest. And part of the route is near one of the largest rivers of the Netherlands, the river IJssel. Maybe we'll see three or four estates, and I know we'll have a look at the ruins of a medieval castle next to the river IJssel. Well, it's beautiful weather, and today I'm early. I'll take you with me and see you later. All right. There's the car. And this is the first estate. The estate Beekzicht. View at the burn. And that's where I will go. I'm not too far from the river now. Because of this area was prone to flooding, a few little lakes remained after the flooding. In the meantime, I'm walking along a field of hemp. Hemp is used for the production of rope. And because of the river, there are lots of geese in the area. There she is, the river IJssel. And on the other side of the river is the city of Zutphen. In the ruins of Castle Nijenbeek.
Get out of here and get me some money too. If you had prepared 20 years ago, you wouldn't have been drifting from door to door. Why don't you do
thank you.
And that's the country house of the estate.
Drink of gin, why?